Things to consider when you want to sell platinum bullion. Platinum bullion is a rare piece of metal. It did not stand out and impress the Spanish who found it when they came to the Americas. Since platinum is getting more and more popular today, lots of people are investing their money to this precious metal. Before you sell the platinum, you should have knowledge on how to sell it and know vital details about them that will be useful to you. After you have gained the important details about platinum, then next step is you search and check how much the price of platinum, for their prices vary daily. When you know the price or have a list of the prices, then find a local dealer and ask them how much they will give you for your platinum bullion and list them. In this way you could see which has the best offer and you could choose that dealer from the others. Also bear in mind that when finding a dealer, you should find a reputable one so that you will get the exact value your platinum bullion deserves. This is the purpose why you have to know the price, so that you'll know which dealer is dishonest and cannot be trusted, and those dealers that you can trust. When you have found an honest dealer, then you should prepare the necessary papers and documents that you will give to the dealer when you sell it to him/her. In selling platinum bullion, see to it that your buyer is a reputable person.